always wanted to write a song with my stepdaddy, with John. And we'd played around on stuff, but I'd never actually been given a gift like that of, like, you have an opportunity to take a beautiful poem that he wrote for Mom. You know, I wondered if I was going to be intimidated by it, or if I was going to worry that it wasn't going to be good enough for what I wanted to present to him. You know, even though he's not on this earth, I still very much feel his presence in my life. He was such a big part of my life and made me a lot of who I am.
Sundown, desert, the sand begin to cool, the hot face of tan.
I really feel the need to always want to present the world with more of what kind of person Johnny Cash was. This was a great opportunity to come back here, and it's just like, when it clicks, man, it really clicks.